Welcome back to BRGY X Mix. So,
what a performance.
Yes.
Great performance.
But speaking of, you kind of mentioned before that you struggled with social anxiety, and then it's something that, you know, a lot of people, actually not even you, but a lot of people kind of have a hard time with, with social anxiety. And can you take us back to the moment you wrote this song and like how you kind of had to... How you had to be able to write about something that can be so personal, so scary to talk about, and so...
Yeah. I think that's a really good question. I never thought I would develop social anxiety because I did theater when I was a kid. You know, I was really used to talking to people and projecting, and then I think when my career started to get recognized a little bit in public in my country, and then for some reason, like, I would develop these like mini panic attacks, which I had no language for it at the time. My vision would start clouding, my heartbeat would go up, I start sweating, I would start freaking out, and it was so foreign a feeling that I started to get really afraid to be in public alone, and that's when I started to realize that I needed to see someone about this. So it's a lot more manageable now, but I think sometimes at events I get a certain way, I feel like a bit of an imposter, you know, like, why am I at this event? Do people even want to invite me or see me? And then you feel that tension, and sometimes I just need to like go to a quiet place and take a break, and people go like, okay, yeah, Ben's doing his thing.
Yeah. He'll be back with us in a couple minutes.
Yeah. Just do elevator music in the meantime. Cut to the plate. Yeah, and I was at this event in Singapore. Again, you know, like, they had me there, and I was with friends, but I just, you know, I needed some time alone, so I just ran to the toilet. And then I was also, you know, just a little bit tipsy. And I was like, oh, I want to write a song. The next morning, I listened back to it, I was like, very pitchy, but there's something there. And it was from a real life event, which sometimes inspires the best song. So I think it had to be on the album. That's kind of why it felt very real and in the moment. It's just like one train of thought.
Yeah, for sure. And like, it's so helpful having people, I mean, whether you want to admit it or not, but I'm sure a lot of people look up to you, and a lot of people are inspired by you. And to hear someone that you look up to or that you're inspired by talk about something so real, you don't realize, like, oh, the person, my idol, goes through this too, or like, this is such a real thing. And it helps a lot of people then understand, because social anxiety or anxiety in general is not something you realize you have until you're far deep into it, and you're just like, you're just really stressed, but you're like, okay, it's not anxiety, but I'm just like really stressed, until you realize like, no, this is anxiety.
Oh, yeah. Like, that's so true, though. Like, I didn't even think, like, even for us, like, we're very social people. We're all extroverts here.
So. Yeah.
But we all still get days where we're like, oh my God, like, I can't handle this right now. What a conversation, guys.
I love it.
And if you want to speak to someone, you can call this hotline right here.
No, but of course, to lighten things up a bit, we have a little challenge, one more, for Benjamin.
Okay, I'm excited.
Yes, and we know that, you know, some OPM, you know, Filipino artists, so that's what we're going to challenge you to do today with this classic thing that we have in the Philippines, which is harana.
Harana.
Which basically is like serenading somebody. Mm-hmm. So it's like a traditional thing.
As long as it doesn't give you a headache.
No, you serenade, like, if you're trying to, like, win over a girl, you'll play music
or
Oh, it's going to go down really bad.
So, of course, we'll be using some OPM songs, and you can sing them any way that you want, your own style.
Benjamin way.
And we're excited to hear...
You're not ready for this.
We're not ready.
You're not ready for this.
But you have to be.
Let's go.
Okay, so let's go. Our first song.
Wow. Okay. Now let's try.
Okay.
He's just gonna go.
Gina G Agad go.
Okay, that's No Stopping You by SB19.
You sing it.
No, you
sing
make
it.
Your own. You make your own though. Yeah. It's fine. We believe in you.
You can just sing it any way you want.
Yeah.
Wow! That's actually not bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, take that, Billie Eilish. Let's go.
No, but I feel like we were also surprised when Keenan did something similar.
Yeah, and he got also, it.
Yeah.
That's what the guy looked really nice.
Insight.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. He's Australian.
Okay, so that was the first one. We still have a couple more. So let's get to the next one.
Let's go. I feel like there's a dance at that point.
Yeah,
right?
For sure.
Yeah, there's a dance break.
A
this
group,
is, yeah.
BGYO.
BGYO.
It's another
P-pop
baby. Group.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, whenever you're ready, you can sing it however you want.
BGYO in the style of Blink 182. Let's go.
Oh, good.
Because I like who I am when I'm with you.
Hey.
And I like those little things that you do, baby. Something like that.
Oh my god, you do
fix your hair,
like
fix your hair.
I feel like I popped a nerve somewhere.
You sound like Tom!
No, I don't, yeah.
From Blink, well, I mean, with any Blink 182 song.
Hello there!
Yeah. You have to sing it in his voice.
Yeah, with like three more vowels.
Yeah, so that was a good
that's like that's like an early 2000s version of cursive singing.
Yeah!
Yeah.
That's
the
only version.
Yeah. This is a cursive singer, really. That's apologies to BGYO.
No, but we had so much fun getting to know you, obviously. Same. Your musical prowess.
Wow.
The nonsense.
So it's been really great. Obviously, hits better in real life. So we're very happy that you're able to visit us here on VRGY X Mix. So do you have like, you wanna give a message to everybody who's tuning in and just where they can find you? And...
Let's give the message together, but we take one word at a time.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay.
Please
go
follow
some
of my
fancy
social
media
and
listen.
Two.
Jumbo.
Hot dog.
Now.
I am Opato.
Please speak up for her. That would be so good.
Yeah, grabe. But,
the chaos.
Please invite them to what the account name is and how they can find all
it's
that.
It's a very creative account name.
Yeah?
It's Benjamin King.
Wow.
Damn, yeah.
I've never heard that before.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Ben.
Of course, and
so
one thing that I really loved about this episode is just, even though we tackled some serious topics, it was light, we had fun.
Yeah, we learned so much about you, so I'm so happy that you were able to join us here
on
VRGY X Mix. And yeah, if you guys want to learn more about Benjamin, you can watch our old interviews too if you want to add more to your knowledge as well, but also all of our other interviews that we've done in the past, you guys can check those out on our social media, that is at Mix Global Everywhere. And also make sure to tune into our shows. We have Mix Live every Thursday and Mix Hits Different, which is available on the iWatt TFC app. So yeah, this has been VJ Sam with 2Ms, of course.
Yes, and of course, if you want to chill binge watching dates with our BFAM, just go to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel and search for BRGY. You can also watch our episodes with the iWatt TFC app anytime, anywhere. Just download the iWatt TFC app by Google Play Store for Android users and Apple App Store for iPhone users, or visit iwanttfc.com and watch your favorite Cafamilia shows for free. I'm so sorry, Benjamin. It's the lip singing. He's like saying the words also on the side. But of course, thank you so much, BFAM. I'll see you all next time. This has been your girl, Shania Gomez. Here's the place to be. Be happy, be you, all together. Be our